Hello everyone, welcome to ENTRAINEVERSE channel. Okay guys, back again with me. So in this today video, I will share about free mockup content. So as you guys already know, when I'm back with free mockup content, it's mean you will get new mockup in this channel. But if you guys new in this channel, you can download this mockup through the link on my description box. But before that, you have to collect all the password that you need to open this RAR file. So where you can find the password and how you can find the password. So basically guys, the password will appear in upper right corner of your screen. You can see in the top right corner of your screen. Start from now, you can see that. Yeah, that's one character. And it will continue until the very end of video. You have to collect all the character that appear one by one. You have to complete all the character to open the RAR file that contain this mockup. So when you extract the RAR file and you find error or maybe sometimes also empty file or carb file, it means your password is still wrong. So you have to watch again and watching carefully, pay attention and make sure you input the right password so you can open this file. Okay guys, let's move to the main part of this video. Okay, so this is the mockup that you will get in this video guys. If you guys already know how to use this mockup, you can just focus on where the password will appear and make sure you input the correct password. But if you don't know how to use this mockup properly, don't worry guys, I will explain to you little by little and every part of this mockup. Okay, we start from the first layer. So the first layer we have logo. So what is logo? No, this is just a Photoshop logo guys. You can just delete or you can just easily turn off like this. Okay, the first one that we need to explain is the master folder. Master folder basically is just the name to simplify guys, just to make it easy. In this master folder we have four part, and each part have this specific number guys. I will open this log. You can see guys, in this first part, first folder, we have color burn, and then after that we have hard light and multiplay, and the last one is overlay. Every part have this specific number. But if you guys are familiar and maybe you know how to change the number and you know how it's work, you can change this number. I mean, if you change this one, for example this light, this hard light, basically just for make it darker or brighter. I will show you guys. If you need your mockup a little bit darker, and then you have to put a lower number like this, 15, and lower 10, then your mockup will darker. And if you want to make it brighter, sorry, if you want to make it brighter, and then you need to put the high number, the higher number, I mean, like this. Okay, but if you don't know guys, or you don't familiar or not familiar with this master folder or how it's worked, then just keep it like this. You don't have to change anything because basically this is already the best number. Not the best number, the best setting that you can get. Okay, after that we have next two layer. This one is just effect, but this effect is just specifically designed for this folder. Folder design. So this effect will affect it to this design folder. I will show you guys later after I add the design. But before that, I will explain this change color folder. Okay, in this change color folder, basically just how you change the color of this mockup. It's pretty easy, guys. Just like this, you can click the color, and you can move and pick wherever you want to change the color like this. It's very easy, guys. Very simple and very easy. But for this sample mockup, I will choose the black color. Okay, and then the other three is just different part, but the function is just the same, guys. To change the color, this is to make it easy. If you want to make specific different color in this hood, then you just turn on this one, and this is for the pocket. If you want to make variation in this part, or you can turn on the hand one if you want to make the hand different color. But if you want just one color, then just turn off all of these three layer like that, guys. Okay, and after that, I want to show you how to add the design. This is the best part, guys. Okay, sometimes people don't know how to add the design, because when you download this mockup, you will get empty mockup. I mean literally empty. There is no design in this mockup, because this is free mockup, not free design, guys. So I will show you how to add the design and that you want to put in this mockup. This is the sample design that I want to put in this mockup. You just simply drag and drop to the mockup like this, guys. You can resize. Don't forget to press the Alt, or what you call this, guys, Alt, and you can resize like this and reposition where you want to put this design. After that, you can press Enter, and this is the thing, guys. You have to put this design on this design folder. Why you have to put this design on this design folder? Because if you put this design on this part, yeah, in up of this master folder, then you will lose the texture of this master, and especially this two effect. So because of that, you have to put this design in folder design. Okay, guys, like that. So I will show you what this function of this effect. This two effect is just like this, guys. You can show the difference. You can see the difference like this. Yeah, you can see that. Yeah, it's not that significant, but still, it's there is effect on that. Okay, the next one is for the front part. You can repeat the step like I did before, like this. Don't forget to press the ALT keyboard, and then you can press like this. If you already satisfied with this position and with this size, you can lock this one, guys, so you don't have to worry about the movement of this master and effect. Okay, after you already put the design in the right position and the right size, you can make sure it again if you don't like the first one, like this, guys. Okay, so how to put this design on the sleeve, guys? Maybe you want to put this or maybe you have concept the design have sleeve design, or you want to put another position. You just move it, guys, like this. I will show you how it works. I'm just copy from this design, and then you can make it the position near this sleeve. After that, you can click enter or press enter in your keyboard. After that, you move to this hand masking and press control in your keyboard. After that, you click this masking and you back to this specific layer that you want to put in the sleeve. After that, you can choose add layer mask like this. So that's how it's work, guys. Tara, you have the design on the sleeve. Just simply like that, guys. If you need to add another design in whatever position, just drag your design and put where you want to put your design. It's very simple like that, guys. Okay, after that, we have the last folder here, guys. Just basically just background and drop shadow. Okay, we close this one to make it tidy and simple. Okay, I will explain to you the background folder. This background folder basically just have two layer. This one is drop shadow and the last one is the background. If you want to save this file as PNG, then you have to turn off this one. And if you want to change the drop shadow, maybe the angle or maybe the distance or the opacity, you can change it here, guys. You can setting as you want, guys, like this. Okay, this is just to make it more realistic or to make it more belief, guys. If you have this kind of mockup and you have to see where the shadow are, like this, the shadow is in this part and then the drop shadow is in the left, on the right side of this mockup. Okay, that's the part of the background folder. That's it, guys. That's all that you need to know about this mockup and how to use this mockup properly. But if you guys have any question, you can also write down in the comment. I will answer it after this video already published. Okay, if you guys want to make custom design, maybe streetwear design or varsity design, maybe poster design or t-shirt design, you can also hit me up by email or you can directly message me on WhatsApp. You can find my contact on description box. We can discuss the concept on maybe we can also discuss the price. If we have met the price and the concept, we can continue to the work. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, you can help me to improve this channel by click the subscribe, and you maybe also can like this video or share this video if you find out this video is useful for other people. And we can see you guys again in the next video. See you guys, bye bye.